So we put a new oil pan for the 4L60E and transmission lines, ran them through up behind the starter, and they're not going to be right here. We're going to tie them up out of the way and put some protector right here, coming up all the way. And got the excess here. Once we get the radiator in, we'll figure all the rest out.